with the number of changes in various of our systems, we determined that automation was the way to go so that the human factor could be minimized and in some cases eliminated. Each of the computers you see here control a different part of the system. The computers are monitored.